played on the road. Trappers have a different formula. They just try to win them all. They've been doing that since late June. Tonight, the Trappers took their celebrated 22-game winning streak into the final road game of the current swing up north. And the final score, the Salt Lake Trappers 13, Pocatello 10. The winning streak is now 23 in a row. The Trappers now move their base of operations back home to the friendly confines of Dierks Field. Idaho Falls in town tomorrow night.
They fell behind 4-3. Pocatello then went ahead 9-3, and it looked like it was all over. But the Trappers then came up with 8 runs on 3 home runs, 9 hits to take the lead 11-9. They held on for a 13-10 victory, their 23rd consecutive win. They return home tomorrow to Dierks Field and on a 23-game winning streak.